Chelsea supporters caused damage estimated at £11,000 at Charlton on Easter Monday. This was the latest in a series of incidents involving Chelsea fans which prompted the sports minister to act. Chelsea fans began a riot at their own ground in February before the game with Millwall. Some Chelsea fans have claimed they're worse than those from Manchester United, and not many people would argue with that. Some of the worst rioting was seen when Spurs played Chelsea two seasons ago. The Minister of Sport has now made it clear that any club that causes similar trouble can expect the same kind of treatment.